If you were living in the Grand Rapids area through the 50s to about the 80s, you might remember the Herpolshimer train that provided rides through the former department store. Through fundraising efforts, the Grand Rapids Public Museum was able to restore the train to its full glory, with the Santa Rocket Express now on display in the front lobby. With more on the story, here's WKTV's Micah Cho.
Chances are, you or a loved one has boarded this famous Grand Rapids train.
It was put up in the late 40s, and so each generation's 50s, 60s, 70s, so many people have an experience with the train, and I think that's part of what makes it so iconic.
Now, after sitting in the Grand Rapids Public Museum archives for over two decades, the Herpolshimer's monorail is out of retirement and has been restored to its former glory, Santa's Rocket Express. The newly renovated train comes from a fundraiser event hosted earlier this year by the Grand Rapids Public Museum called Collections and Cocktails.
We actually raised the funds to be able to restore it to its original design and be able to have it out for people to not only see and remember their childhood of riding this train downtown Grand Rapids, but also for kids and adults alike to be able to get inside of the train and remember what the experience was.
For Patrick Ziegler, his experience with a train represents a small portion of his childhood.
We thought we were so high in the air when really you were just dangling a little bit over the head of all the shoppers that were below. And it just seemed like you were so far up there and talking to different people and everything. That is everybody's universal memory.
But if you weren't lucky enough to climb aboard Santa's Rocket Express when it was soaring above the heads of shoppers at the Herpolshimer's department store, well, that's okay. Christy Bender says that isn't a requirement to enjoy its history.
Many people that did grow up here remember this from their childhood, but people that are coming here now get to learn the story. It's a really big piece of the history of the community here in Grand Rapids.
Whether your memories are from the past or present, the Herpolshimer's train is something you'll always remember.